What's up, guys? Eric here with At Home in the Future. We check out the latest gear and gadgets for modern families. Hey, if you dig this video, make sure you hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. All right, if you're like me, you may get just a tiny bit chilly outside sometimes, and that's why I want to show you one of our favorite recent camping gear pickups, and that is an awesome puffy blanket from Rumpel. Now, if you're unfamiliar with Rumpel, they're a great outdoors brand that makes some really, really cool gear that'll keep you warm outside. So we've been testing out these blankets for about 2 months now, and I want to give you some reasons we think you should probably have some in your own kit. All right, we'll cover some of the technical details here in just a second, but the very first reason you might want to consider one of these blankets are the awesome designs. Now, this is one of the original puffy blankets here, and they have a really cool National Park series that I love. But you can get these in all sorts of shapes and colors and different sizes and everything. So I definitely recommend checking that out, especially if you like having a little bit of personality. My wife actually went with this cool kind of Native American print, which is really, really rad. Looks great when it's opened up. And both of these just look awesome when you're sitting around the campsite. Reason number two you might want to consider a Rumpel blanket are all the different sizes and just how light these things are. So like I said, this one is my personal blanket. I use this thing all the time. And as you can see, it packs down small, it's super light. This thing probably weighs about 3 pounds, even though it's enough to cover pretty much your whole body. It is awesome. But my wife's been using the down blanket. The down one, although it costs more at a little over $200, this thing packs down so tiny. Look how much smaller this thing is than the other one here. So like I said, about 3 pounds. This one's probably about 1.5 pounds. So if weight's an important consideration to you, and you don't want to lug around like a big thing everywhere, or even want to try to use something backpacking, you may want to go with one of the down options. All right, so they look cool. You have lots of different selections with sizes and weights and everything, but the big question is, do they actually keep you warm? Will this actually be a great thing to have when you're outside? And the answer is yes. So our third reason I think you should consider a Rumpel blanket is actually just the warmth and the wind protection that these provide. So just recently we were at the lake trying out our camper for one of the first weekends we were in it. And although it was super warm outside, sun was out and everything, the wind blowing off the lake was so cold. So my wife wanted to sit outside in her chair. We're trying to get close to the campfire and everything. Where normally she would just sit there and layers of stuff. She actually pulled out her down Rumpel blanket and said that this thing was a complete game changer. She was totally wrapped up in it, was able to buckle it up. And not only did it keep her warm, but it actually has a significant amount of wind protection, probably up to about 15 miles an hour. It kind of works like a windbreaker. So just think of your favorite outdoors jacket and turning that into a blanket. And that's definitely the kind of thing this is going to be for you. Another feature I really love about these blankets that's actually a huge quality of life difference is something I mentioned just a second ago, and that's this little buckle or clip system right here. So what this allows you to do is to throw the blanket around you instead of constantly having to grab it with your hands and kind of hold it tight if it's really cold outside or you're trying to block the wind. This little clip will actually cinch it kind of like a poncho, and it is, again, awesome. When we were at the lake, we were able to throw it around us and sit in our chairs, and it kind of held it in place. It's really cool. Or even in the morning at the campsite, if you want to get up and make breakfast when it's especially cold and walk around the camp like that, it's like having an outdoor snuggie, and it's killer. Another little thing these blankets have around each edge are these little loops. They're really sturdy, but if you want to stake this down or do something else with your blanket, it gives you a lot of flexibility for what you're able to do with it. The final thing I've really loved about these blankets is that they're completely machine washable, and they're stain resistant and water resistant too. So you're sitting around the campfire, your Coke Zero spills, it's probably just going to roll right off. It's a really slick fabric, so it'll probably just roll right off, won't sink into it. But even if it did get some grime or gunk on it, you can throw this right in the washing machine when you get home, or with anything else on just the regular cycle. It dries really easily, and it gets that all those smells, that sun smell, that outdoor smell off your gear, and gets it fresh and ready to go. So really easy to care for these, and they'll last you a really long time. All right, so what's not to like about a Rumpel blanket? Well, there are actually a few things I'd say it should probably be a consideration for you. One is something I mentioned just a minute ago, and that is how slick these are, which again is awesome. It's made out of that awesome kind of outdoors jacket material that feels super comfortable and soft. But if you're trying to sleep with these, or you have it on top of, I don't know, your sleeping bag or something else to keep you warm, it can slide off fairly easily, and it will get kind of staticky too in colder weather. But if a really slick material is not for you, that may be something you want to consider. Another thing that's kind of a bummer for me, and this isn't going to be a deal breaker for most of you, but we mentioned these little loops that are around the corners of all this. I was really hoping I could take all four sides of this and wrap it around my Eno and kind of make a makeshift underquilt with this. That would make it really, really versatile. Unfortunately, at least this size, which is just the standard regular size, it's not quite big enough to make that happen. Maybe with a smaller kid's hammock or something, you can make do with it. Or even, I don't know, you can probably kind of rig up some sort of system to make it work. But that's just a little bit of a missed opportunity for something that could have been like the ultimate end-all blanket that would make every camping scenario totally awesome. But still, not a huge deal, but something to consider. Okay, one final con to consider, especially if you're going to use these outside or in a campfire type scenarios. This awesome slick kind of jacket material here, it can melt and burn if you have ash rising from your fire. So if you get right up on your fires or you just are near a bonfire that's just blazing, one, you probably won't need a blanket if your bonfire is blazing on you. But if you're sitting in a place where it's just blowing ash and all those little embers and stuff, if that lands on this, it's probably gonna, just like you've probably seen with some cheaper camping chairs, it's probably gonna melt and leave a hole. So you may wanna keep that in mind as you care for your blanket, because you're gonna wanna use these for a long, long time. So with everything said, pros, cons, all that stuff, I think the pros far outweigh those tiny, tiny cons. We love these Rumple blankets. The patterns are super cool. We always like to have them out at our campsites. They look awesome. They keep you super warm. I love it that they're windproof, that it's really hard to get them permanently gross or dirty. Like, they're gonna last a long, long time. And I think it's something that's gonna make your outdoors life so much easier for years and years to come. So definitely go pick one up. If you're interested in a Rumple blanket, you can go grab one at rumple.com and make sure you check out all the different patterns and options, because I'm sure you'll find something you love. Hey, I hope this review has been helpful to you. If you dig this video, make sure you hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe if you wanna see more outdoor stuff like this in the future. We'll see you next time.